La palabra de Dios en hebreo también dice,
faith is the substance,
la fe es la sustancia,
of things,
de las cosas,
hopeful,
que uno quiere,
¿verdad? These young ladies want something for Christmas, they want something for their birthday, they want something tomorrow, they want something next week. That's faith in operation.
Es fe, ¿verdad?
The substance, those things that they're want, the substance of what they want, that's the thing. That's a thing, okay?
Where'd you go?
That's a thing.
There you are.
That substance is something that they want is ultimately going to happen if they have the right faith involved.
Si tienen la fe correcta.
Substance of things hoped for, the evidence.
Las cosas que uno quiere, ¿verdad? Pero es la evidencia.
Okay, the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things unseen.
Las evidencias que no se han visto.
So they don't know that they want this or they want that, or they want this or they want
no saben
that.
Que quieren esto,
but
quieren.
God lines it up and then all of a sudden He just blesses them.
Dios las pone en línea.
Because it's in the will of God to do things to bless people.
Son las cosas que Dios quiere que hagamos para bendecir a gente.
I'm talking about good things, not bad things.
Hacer buenas cosas en la vida.
If you're not having the right faith, if you're not claiming and proclaiming the things of God, everything that God promised you, He wants to give you in the right way, at the right time. He doesn't want to hurt you. But you gotta ask.
Man.
You gotta claim it. Proclaim it. I can witness and I can claim and proclaim it.
Amen.
Okay. I have seen and experienced the things of God. So you yourself can gain the confidence and the boldness in this truth, but you gotta grow in that faith and in that confidence and that boldness. And along the way, God blesses you with the right spirit.
Yeah, I'm trying to cut him off.
Praise God.
Amen.
Okay. Who's next?